Bradley with Valpo All-Access. I'm here with Sierra Pico of the women's softball team. And Sierra, you're a pitcher on the team, right?
Yes.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about the softball team this year? What are some of you guys' goals, and how has it gone so far?
The team, I would consider us very young. We have a lot of freshmen that came in. Our goals are just to win the tournament again, the Horizon League, and make regionals. We work really hard in practice. It's very quick pace because we try to get a lot done in a short amount of time.
Okay. So what we're going to do now is have you sort of demonstrate what it's like to pitch a softball pitch and see if you can teach it to me.
Okay.
So if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started.
Okay. So I'm going to teach Chris a little bit about pitching. One of the most important things is your grip on the ball. I grip my fastball like this. It's better spin. The more spin you have, the more movement it'll have. Everyone has their own windup. I do my windup like this. And then from here, I go back, and you go out to a K, and then you come down, and your fingers are pointing back, and then you come, and you snap, and you kick with your leg.
All right, now Sierra's going to demonstrate it to us using the Crusader cam. So now that I sort of know how to pitch, let's see if I can hit one of your fastballs.
Okay.
Thank you for spending some time with us demonstrating how to pitch. You struck me out.